Jess! Jess, over here! Tell the camera, what's your senior superlative, and where do you think you'll be in 20 years?
Hi, I'm Jessica Lilith, and I got voted Most School Spirit. Go Rocks! I'll probably still be here in 20 years. I want to raise little pebbles.
Let's go Rocks!
I'm making a video for your book. Tell the camera your superlative.
Oh yeah, I'm Oliver. I was voted most athletic. Future NBA player right here.
Citizens of East Rockaway High School of the past, present, and future. My name is Richard F. Schuster, and I was voted by my peers as most likely to become president of the United States. Vote for me in 2000.
What about you?
Hi, I'm Jen, and I was voted most likely to become a celebrity. You'll see me on the red carpet one day.
And you'll see me at the Grammys. I'm Don Barlow, and I was voted best musician.
Matt, come here. Oh my God, you're just a mess.
Hey, quit messing with my dude. This took a lot of pomade.
Well, you can already tell we won't keep this couple.
Yo, I'm a dude.
Joey.
What's up? I'm Joey.
I'm a class clown. I'm gonna be a worldwide comedian.
What's that stage name?
Joe Mama.
Nah, I'm just Johnson. Wait, that'd be a pretty dope name though.
Joey, the senior prank. How's it coming?
It's coming along. It's all playing. Get ready for round night, bro.
The class of 83. In their heyday, their prime time, their youth, future president, Broadway star, NBA player, and more. Such big aspirations, but the question everyone is wondering, where are they now?
Are we rolling? Well, I'm still here. I have three kids, Brooke, Austin, and Zoe. I'm head of the PTA. I live right down the road, and I still go to all the football games. Go off!
Hey, Rick, still the same number I was in high school, but now I'm a pro.
I was voted most bashful in high school. Obviously, I live with a name. My jeans are from Chanel, my boots are from...
The president of the rock! Make way!
Crazy crowd in there.
I can't believe you're here.
A good president would never miss his high school reunion. I just had to get out of D.C. for the weekend. I hopped on Air Force One, and here I am.
Mr. President, while you're here, I have some questions about your recent bill.
Well, it was good to see you again, bud.
Where have I been the last 20 years? Well, I can tell you I'm not at the Grammys. I'm an accountant.
Hey, Matt, so how are you in Grammy?
You know, it's been 20 years, but it's still a bit of a touchy subject. It's never been the same ever since prom night. The night everything went wrong. The night we broke up.
Hi, it's Jen again. I work at the local IHOP, living vicariously through high school theater cast parties at 11 p.m. Since I never got anywhere in my own career.
Me? Well, I've been trying to get gigs here and there. It hasn't worked out so well. The last time I cracked a joke was 20 years ago at our senior prom.
Hey, at least you're doing better than that Martha Simmons. Everyone oddball she was?
So you mean the world-renowned artist Martha Simmons? I see you haven't changed since high school, always jumping to conclusions.
Seriously though, we were all great people with bright futures. Where did our lives go wrong?
You know, everything was coming up Donna until Joey pulled that stupid prank at prom and ruined our careers.
Just the people I was looking for.
Didn't think you'd actually show up.
I could say the same for all of you. I haven't seen you guys in 20 years. Jen, I even sent you flowers to apologize. Did you get them?
I'm allergic.
Oh, well, it's the thought that counts, right?
Your stupid prank cost me a love, I mean, the excellent in my life.
And our prom king and queen are Kenny Fitzgerald and Joey Parker?
Okay.
Come on, you thought it was funny.
You know I laugh and I'm nervous. Besides, Matt thought I was the one that sucked the ballots, and then he broke up with me.
What if there was a way we could all go back to that night and fix everything?
For a failed comedian, that's the best joke you've had in a while.
Dude, is that even possible?
Obviously, it's a prank. This is Joey we're talking about.
No, this isn't a joke. I've been working on this for years. I've mastered the art of time traveling.
We're not that desperate.
Well, here it is.
Joey, how did you get access to your old locker?
No, it's not a locker. It's a time machine. And I've been working on perfecting it for years now. It's got the most intricate lock code that no one will ever be able to crack.
Really, Joey? 1, 2, 3.
Wait, how'd you get it that easy? Well, here it is.
Is this safe?
There's only one way to find out.
In 20 years, didn't think the shoulder pads would reappear.
I can't believe teenage me wrote that on the walls. I think I hear someone out in the halls.
Help me, is there anyone around? My head's spinning, I need to sit down.
All of this because of the class clown. We're in the
80s. I can't believe the time machine works. We're in the 80s.
How did that work? How did we get here? Can we get back?
Go back? My hair hasn't looked this good in ages.
I can't believe we're here. This is so exciting.
This doesn't make any sense. Just like Drew Barrymore's hair in The Wedding Singer.
Come on, guys. We're here to fix the senior prank. Let's get started.
Everyone, listen, we need help. We need all hands on deck to save ourselves.
We time travel back from 03. Oh, won't you please help me?
Man, it feels good to get a good old chuckle again.
Guys, look, promise today.
Wait, if promise today, that means Richard's gonna prompose to Jessica after the last period bell.
Which is right now.
Wish that I had Jessie's girl! Jessie, will you go to prom with me?
No! You should have asked me earlier. Besides, I already have a date to prom.
Jessie will not be my girl.
Wait, I could have sworn she said yes last time.
That's why Matt and Cammy are the best couple in the grade. You guys never fight.
That's right, Veronica. Yes, we are. Let's get down to business. We have to undo the senior prank. Wait, I added a bunch of pranks without telling you guys. If we don't undo them, it'll ruin prom night. Go get the girls and get the ballots from the auditorium. We'll fix the stereo for Donna and Jen.
Joey, do you think we should take the whoopee cushions out of the principal's office?
Nah, we can keep those.
Wow, I can't believe Joey was gonna do that to you guys. You totally deserve prom king and queen.
I don't know. I don't think Matt and I are gonna work out.
You're kidding, right? You guys are totally soulmates.
Come on, don't you remember all the times you guys had?
All the love you shared.
Maybe you just need a little reminder.
That night, all eyes were on you two. The stage was set for perfection, and you were the crowning jewel. 'Cause he always used to look at you that way, with those eyes that could melt the whole wide world away. How could you forget that face?
Look into his angel eyes, one look and you're hypnotized. He took your heart and you did pay the price. Look into his angel eyes and remember all the times he took your hand and he changed your life. Fall in love with those angel eyes.
Oh no, 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 no. Be thinking about his angel eyes. Fall in love. Oh. Sometimes when I'm lonely, I sit and think about him, and it hurts to remember all the good times that I thought I could never live without him. And I wonder, does it have to be this way? If we fix what went wrong,
I forget that day?
Look into his angel eyes, one look and you're hypnotized. Let him take back your heart and live your lives. Look into his angel eyes and remember all the times. Take his hand and walk through paradise. Fall in love with those angel eyes.
Crazy about his angel eyes. Angel eyes.
Take his hand and walk through paradise.
Look into his angel eyes and I'll remember all the time.
Let him take back your heart and live your life.
You guys are.
Well, we haven't performed in a long time.
It's not the most pleasant memory to look back on.
How we look?
You guys look great. And by the way, no pressure, but I have some reporters from the paper here to do a piece on an up-and-coming performance. If you guys rock the house, it could really skyrocket your careers.
Yeah, no pressure.
Jen, absolutely nothing can go wrong tonight. Did you put the right track in?
Yep.
Next up, we have Jennifer Michaels and Donna Merlo performing I Wanna Dance With Somebody by Whitney Houston.
Jenny! Dude, you should just tell Cammy you love her already.
Why?
You're obviously in love with her, dude.
Fair enough.
So we unsub the ballads for Prom King and Queen, switch the tape off Donna and I's song, and took the movie cushions off the principal's chair.
Oh, I'll be back.
No, you don't.
So, what else do we have to do?
Just one thing left. Get ready for prom.
Wait, where's Tammy?
Don't worry, I've been better than screen to find us yet.
Wow, you look great.
Thanks, I know.
Turn around, every now and then you get a little bit nervous and you're scared to take a bow. Turn around, every now and then you get a little bit tired of hearing that ugly laugh.
Turn around, every now and then we get a little bit lonely cause Matt found the girl of his dreams.
Turn around, every now and then we get a little bit terrified that Cammy will leave our man.
Turn around,
angel eyes, every now and then we fall in.
Turn around,
angel eyes,
every now and then you fall in love. And you need each other tonight, and you'll need each other forever. And if you only hold on tight, you will always be together. And the two of you are just right. You will never be wrong. Together you can make it to the end of the line. Your love will disobey all the laws of time. If you don't know what to do when you're always in the dark, just reach for one another and you feel that spark. You need each other tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight.
Presentation, Joey. Next up, we have Donna Michaels and Jennifer Malo performing I Wanna Dance With Somebody by Whitney Houston.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've done all right up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. So when the night falls, loneliness calls.
We
Stella.
Joey, come here!
Pictures?
Oh, yeah, thank you so much.
Group photo.
Waldo, come over here, pal.
Me?
Yeah, you are most involved after all.
Wait, where's Richard? Meet our president for the shot.
President? Richard's the manager at Walmart.
You guys ready to go now?
Not again!
The last take of Rivalry filming.
Oh, that's what
I heard. Hey.
Yo.
Knee line?
Feels good to get a chuckle again.
Been working so hard. The cup is ours. All this work for what?
Oh,
that shiny silver cup.
Know
that someday our sister class will prevail.
Wait, I don't know my line.
We stayed right on track despite being derailed. The class of 2021. One last ride, and we can say we're done. Oh, we know that wherever we go, we're 101, class of 21.
I added a bunch of pranks without telling you guys.
Wasn't ready.
Oh. Neither was I. So what are you
doing? Alright, we're good.
If we don't undo them, it'll ruin the prom night and all that other stuff.
Alright.
We talked.
Okay. Here we go.
That's right, Veronica.
Thank you. How you doing?
Thank you. I told her not to get it.
Listen, folks, we have a lot of problems. I'm going to be the one to fix them.
Okay.
I just need your support, your money, your faith, and your money. Vote for me in 2000. Thank you.
Yeah.